Let's test cheap versus expensive kitchen roll. Starting with the wipe test, cheap does slightly better. This makes sense as cheap seems to have a slightly faster capillary action. And finally onto a beans weight test, and we can see that cheap was slightly stronger than expensive. So overall, cheap wins. Very cool.